we're back here with another one. This one's called Infinite Resurrection. By law, if you're in a metal band, you have to have one song with the word resurrection in it. It's law, man. At least in Ohio. I know it's law in Ohio. This band, I think, is called Tomb Mold, which is so funny. Wait, is it even recording? Okay. You guys ready for some mold? Here we go. Yeah, they're not messing around. They cut out all of that intro. We don't need that. Death metal doesn't get enough credit. He was just talking about, like, cleaning up the house. No one knew it.
Washing the dishes.
Great.
Yeah, that's a good song. I was wondering if that song for them is an older song, like one of the earlier songs. Some production sounded a little less crisp than some of the stuff I've been listening to. But let me know in the comments. But yeah, that was good. Infinite Resurrection tomb mode. You can't have mode. Someone needs to clean that tomb up.